Worst con. Oh my God, it makes your hair greasy and you're gonna be needing to wash your hair like every 2 days, especially if you have fine hair. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's so good to see you again. This video is an update on my keratin hair treatment. If you guys watched my last video, I straightened my hair or smoothed my hair using the Goldwell Carousel keratin treatment last week. It actually hasn't even been a week. I think it's been about 5 or 6 days. I wanna give you an update in this video. I'm gonna be talking to you about the pros and cons of this treatment, how I feel about it, what I think you should do if you want it, and who should be getting this treatment. If you don't know who I am, my name is Lena and I'm a hair cutting specialist, and on this channel I just talk about everything hair, and sometimes I'll do some self-development. So if you like that kind of content, make sure you subscribe. And I do want to let you know that I have an online course. It's linked down below if you're interested in learning about the science of hair, the ins and outs of the science of hair and how it's structured, how it grows, all that good stuff. It is a self-paced course that you can purchase right away. Okay, let's get into the video. So it has been about 5 days since I did my hair, and it has been a bit of a struggle, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not in love with this treatment. This is air dried and I use the Viviscal shampoo and conditioner just to give myself tons of volume. So here are my pros for this product. First of all, it tamed my hair. So the frizz that you guys saw in the beginning of my previous video before I did the treatment, that was like generally how my hair was. My hair is generally wavy and it's very frizzy. I like that the color is still vibrant. So I'm actually gonna zoom in so you guys can see how good my hair looks and feels. This is unheard of for me because usually my hair is super brittle and usually breaks off. The ends are really strong. So the beautiful thing about this treatment is that it goes into the hair and it treats the hair from the inside. When you flat iron the hair, the molecule actually penetrates the hair and it sits inside the hair and it makes the color so vibrant and shiny. It's really, really amazing. I am super impressed with that. I did not put anything in my hair after I washed it. So it has been just air drying for the past about 45 minutes and it just sat nicely. Like I didn't have to run a hair dryer through it to get it nice and smooth. So if you have my type of hair that's thin and frizzy, I do recommend this treatment for you. So having said that, no damage. Having gone over my hair with the straightening iron 7 times, especially around the front, the most fragile areas, and I'd be brushing it through and it would break. And that's what it was doing before. It was actually breaking every time I brushed it because it would tangle because the ends were so damaged from previous bleaching and coloring. So this treatment actually made my hair stronger and I love it for that. So it does last 3 to 5 months. I use the medium intensity, which means that it lasts probably a bit less than if you were using the intense line. When I was flat ironing it, I didn't get that insane formaldehyde smell that we're so used to, like that perm smell. So that's a really good thing. I think it was because I used the medium one again. When I was using the intense on my clients, and I will be posting a video of me doing a keratin treatment on a client soon on YouTube, so make sure you stay tuned for that. I used the intense the next day, actually the same day, I got a terrible headache and a stomach ache. Having said all of those good things about the keratin treatment, let's get into the cons of this treatment. Okay, so my hair still flips. It's not straight. It's still flipping. The whole point of doing this treatment was to get rid of the flips, but this is what you get for a bad haircut. The thing is with a good haircut is that it settles your hair. So no matter how you wear it, your hair is gonna look good. But for me, I was cutting it myself. Oh, it drives me crazy. This Goldwell Carousel treatment is not meant to make your hair straight. So, and I knew that, I just didn't expect it to still flip like this. Worst con, oh my God, it makes your hair greasy. And I have heard this from my previous clients as well who also had fine hair, that it does make your hair greasy and you're gonna be needing to wash your hair like every 2 days, especially if you have fine hair. So it's been about 5 days and I think I've washed my hair like 10 times since. Can't wait till the treatment's gone out of my hair. I really want it to just disappear because it makes my hair greasy. So you're gonna be using, if you decide to do this, that you're gonna have to use a dry shampoo or something to just make your hair really dry at the roots. Another con is that it can be expensive. So generally I would charge, and most professionals will charge $100 an hour for this type of treatment. I started $450. Another con is the smell. It does smell when it's wet. So I shower every day and the smell will come up when your hair gets wet. So as soon as I get into the shower, I start smelling the eggy smell, but it does fade over time. So I think I've washed my hair maybe 8 times since I did it last week. And the smell is not as strong as when I first got the treatment done last week. So it's kind of fading over time. I do want to say a last con is the headache. When I put the product on my hair and let it sit for 15 minutes, I did sense a headache coming on. And it was the type of headache that was kind of like a pressure on my head. And I knew it was the product because it's a very specific type of headache that I felt before when I was doing my client's hair in the salon. I would get this headache when I would smell the fumes and my stomach would kind of start feeling nauseous as well. So if you're sensitive to that kind of thing, this is probably isn't the product or the service for you. Okay, so you should get this keratin treatment if your hair is unruly and you're blow drying your hair all the time. Your hair is unmanageable, it's coarse, it's frizzy, you're just tired of it. I think you should get this treatment. I think it would really help you. You should get this if you have a lot of hair. I think if you have very little hair, there's really no point because you can just run a blow dryer through your hair and you can have the same effect. But I just don't think that it really is necessary for people who have hair like mine. If you have really fine, thin hair that tends to get oily, it's just, that's not what it's made for or who it's made for. I think it's made more for people who have a lot of challenges with their hair. If you wash your hair frequently, then this is for you because you're not gonna be bothered as much as I was with having to wash my hair constantly. But if you have dry hair, your hair is probably not gonna get as greasy as mine. If you don't mind that kind of eggy smell, that permy smell, then I think this would be great for you. I think you should give it a try. I'm just gonna run my fingers through just so you guys can see. The color looks great. You can see my roots coming in. It's a different color. The shine is still there. The strength is still there. It doesn't feel brittle. It feels really, really strong. I love that. Especially this part of my head tends to be more brittle than the back. The back is really strong and healthy. So that's my video. That's my update of the keratin treatment. I will see you in another video. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.